Well, we're going through Lent, and the third great Lenten practice that we're invited to reflect on is almsgiving. It's kind of a traditional word, a very scriptural word, but it means actually charity work, giving something to the poor. Almsgiving is so important because one of our great human tendencies is to be obsessed with our material needs, our security. And we purchase things, we try to accumulate money, and it's all because we're putting our security in our comforts and having material things around us to take care of us. And almsgiving helps us to begin to trust in God's providence, right? To detach ourselves from things and reliance on things and to rely on God instead. So how do we do it? Well, the sky's the limit, but maybe we could start small. Sometimes I find myself buying things I don't really need just because I have the money. And whenever I do that, I just have a personal practice. Whatever I spent that was something of a waste, I give that same amount of money away. And so if I'm gonna waste money, it's gonna cost me twice what I think it's gonna cost. And that's one good practice. Another thing would be very simply, figure out what you make in a week. Let's say you make $1,000 a week. Take the value of 1 hour of that. 2.5% of your time. So if you make $1,000, that's $50. Just write a check and send it to some organization that needs it, a pro-life organization, some group that's helping the poor. Just do it and don't think about it. Give away 1 hour a week of your work. Or, very simply, what do you spend on lunch each day? Take one lunch a week and write a check for the amount that you spend on lunch. Maybe it's $15, maybe it's $20. Or drop it in the poor box. Just do it, be very spontaneous about it. And get that done, and you'll start to detach from material things.